The number two stock on this list is Bitcoin, which I can just put as BTC, which is up 75% so far in 2021. Here's three reasons why I'm bullish on Bitcoin overall. Number one, it has become very mainstream with companies like Tesla announcing that, one, they actually bought Bitcoin, and they're talking about the potential of using Bitcoin for transactions to actually be able to buy Tesla products. Number two, it's become easier for people to buy into cryptocurrency overall. You have platforms like PayPal, which own stuff like Venmo, and then you have Square, which owns stuff like the Cash App, that's been allowing customers to buy and sell cryptocurrency on the platform, which has allowed more people to get involved with the cryptocurrency space. And number three, I think it's just a really exciting place to invest. I love the idea of a decentralized currency, and it's a very exciting place, and while I don't fully understand it, it's a place that I've been invested for around 4 years, and I plan to continue investing in Bitcoin going forward.